Hey everybody, welcome back to, what's it? This game. Fallout 3. I had the Blue Star 2, and when last we left off, we were still heading for the Museum of Technology. It's a bit of a hike. But slowly but surely, we are making our way there. Any raiders about? Any raiders aboot? You shot my dog. Stop to pick up your friend's gun. What's wrong with you? Now you're both dead. And you have gained nothing. I want to start finding vaults. My favorite part of Fallout games are the vaults. The crazy experiments that always go on in there. Good times. You know, finding out how it all went wrong. And it so often does. The Mr. Gutsy model of robot was commissioned by the U.S. Army just before the atomic apocalypse of 2077. Speaking of numbers in the 70s... I have not been hearing good things about Fallout 76. Which is really not particularly a big issue for me. I never really wanted to play 76. Oh, God damn it, I pushed the wrong button. Who did that? Said it once, I will say it 1,000 times over. Nobody shoots my dog. Wrong button. Right between the eyes. Well, now who's shooting at me? Never stops with you lot. It's always bang, bang! On the door, honey, bang, bang! Wrong button again. Goddamn right, level up. That was a crazy amount of fighting. I should be more of a daddy's girl, quote unquote. injured? I seem to be running a little slower than usual. Is he growling again? I hope he's not growling. Because if he's growling, that means there's somebody nearby and I need to kill them. So, is the tenderizer a special weapon or not? It sounds special. There's the Washington Monument. Let's go to the Museum of National Archives first. Add it over there. Yes, excellent. Let's find ourselves a Declaration of Independence. Oh, I have no idea. I'm sure the information I need is around here somewhere. But I couldn't tell you it off the top of my head. Oh, dear Lord. Stop existing. After you.
What are you looking at? I wish we had a new weapon. Something good to smash with. Wish I could hold one of those behemoth clubs.
Yeah, that'd be pretty cool. Too bad you're clearly a little pussy mutant. And don't feel bad about it, I mean... lot of water I just chugged.
Time to die!
Do super mutants sleep? What do super mutants need to do? I mean, a lot of their quote-unquote weaknesses have been evolved out of them. Can eat just about anything. Curses. So, I don't know. No more games. You have no face. Hope you weren't using it. It's okay if you were, it wasn't a very good face to begin with. You ugly son of a bitch. Carrying too much junk. Gotta find a place to unload. Is this a library? Is that a thing that's supposed to exist in the National Archives? Oh, fuck.
No more games! Time to die! Die!
What? Where? I'm not seeing these things. Oh, hey. I'm not seeing them, and that's a problem. was to fix the one I got. Really need to find something that uses darts.
There you are!
My brain needs acting up. It's reminding me of something. Telling me... I may have some issues in here. And not with super mutants. I say it like that because I just remembered. Something about... buttons. Although it is possible that I'm mixing it up with something else. But I doubt it. Get up there. Dog meet the incredible teleporting dog. I don't know why those particular terminals always have this antenna thing sticking out of the top. I mean, surely it's not some sort of a sensor. What would it be attached to?
Watch out for the mines! Quick, they're coming!
Who's coming? were you?
Luck, you made enough noise coming in here to wake the dead, for God's sakes. Just be ready. The muties are coming.
The muties are coming. The muties are coming.
Hang tight. There's always a second wave.
No, wrong one.
Help me! Careful! Had enough.
Good golly. Bullets for me, bullets for me. Didn't mean to push that button. And you are?
Whew. Say, you're...
Thanks, you're not so bad yourself.
Well, with what I do for a living... Sorry, I'm being a complete asshole. I'm Sydney. It's good to meet a fellow relic hunter.
What do you mean, fellow relic hunter?
Come on. You and I both know this is where the Declaration of Independence... Good old Abraham Washington. Only problem is...
What are you proposing?
Simple. We pool our resources, grab the Declaration, then make for Rivet City, and split the reward. I've studied the plans of this place.
Eh, sure.
Smart move. Okay. The Declaration is secured in the Archive's strong room underground. There's a concealed cargo lift right here in the center of the rotunda. I've spent a few days hacking the lock with my remote terminal. When you're ready, punch in the password, let's get going.
Okay. Are you hurt?
Nope.
How's it going?
Come on.
I'm not interested in your life story. Mainframes. Okay. Since I'm here, swap the quest over. And I was about to say, are we going? Don't know where I'm going. If that wasn't clear. Whoa! That was just mean. You're kidding me. Why would I do that? I knew that anything ending in ing wasn't right. So that's why I go for that first, because it eliminates a good chunk of the possibilities. Anyone has information regarding the swapping of the voice software from our Thomas Jefferson Protectron performer with a radio uplink and frequency software, please stop by my office. I can appreciate humor just as much as anyone, but certain individuals working at this facility feel the need for the constant mischief, and it has to stop. Please note that the Rotunda cargo lift has now been fitted with a full security lockout system to prevent unauthorized access and tampering. As of today, the only way to use the lift from the Rotunda side is to patch a maintenance terminal directly into the floor data ports. I'm recording this as a formal complaint on behalf of the U.S. Department of Records. MedTech Labs has just sent their last shipment of fruit medtets to load into the prize redemption terminal outside of the Rotunda. I do not appreciate this monument to the U.S. history being used as a testing ground for medtech. This is supposed to be a place of solemn introspect, not a laboratory. In the future, when we choose sponsors for our exhibits, I appreciate being consulted beforehand. Hey, prize vouchers. So we can get med tests from here, huh? Yummy, delicious Mentats. Okay, seriously, where am I going? Oh, God. Is this it?
Men, today I address you with a message of utmost urgency. Our defenses have been breached, and soon we'll engage the enemy. Remember, the will of the people is the only
legitimate foundation for yada 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 zib zab zubazab.
Legitimate foundation of any government, and to protect its free expression should be our first object. As your leader, Button Gwinnett, distinguished representative of Georgia,
I knew something about buttons.
I promise you, I have not yet begun to fight.
They kept the declaration in the archive strong room that's at the end of the east wing here. We'll have to make our way to it.
Can do.
Men! We can't let the enemy's progress dissuade us from our task. We must defend our freedom and our
There's
right
all sorts
to
of shortcuts through maintenance doors and utility.
Bloody robo brains. Why did I catch on fire?
Over here! Lango! Look out!
You good? many people has this guy sent to get the Declaration of Independence? Why is there so many bobby pins in these things? Who's paying in bobby pins? No, better yet, who's accepting the payment of bobby pins?
What's up? It's only a script. Thanks.
I'm caring like that. Besides, I don't know how to set her for, what's it? Essential. And again, she might already be set for essential for, so I don't even know.
According to the plans, the turret generator is somewhere in this room. Disable it? And it should make our lives easier.
Turret generator, huh? Ah, fluffernutters! Can't I just blow it up? Rassen, frassen, giggen, fraggen. Perhaps it was too early for me to come here. What is with all these cash registers? Cash registers does the souvenir shop go through? Can't they just shoot the generator? Be that lucky.
We cannot allow the enemy to penetrate our defenses any deeper. Old Glory must not be stained with the blood of tyranny. The enemy will be here soon. You must defend.
found you. Keep them pinned.
Nerves.
It's you to mess with me.
Oh no.
I'll get some help.
I thought it was a robo-brain. Bill of Rights. Not a bad find. Should be worth a few bucks.
Want some of this?
Metals upon my chest.
No. No medals for you. Oh, I need this. What are you trying to do?
I've got one.
Going where?
Flank him.
Oh god.
Need some help with this one. I've got one. More where that came from.
Good boy.
Up ahead should be the door to the archive strong room. That's where they keep the declaration.
I don't recall seeing any, turrets to speak of. Except for these.
Aha.
That's one. sure how long this video is. I kind of forgot to turn the... Magna Carta. Kind of forgot to turn my timer on. That's just a couple of telephones. Why? I don't know. Sometimes it's best not to ask questions.
The enemy is at the gates. Now is the time for the greatest of rallying cries.
Huzzah! Benjamin Button, or whatever the hell your name is. Button Gwinnis.
You've breached our defenses, evaded, but I have not the declaration.
You must be Button Gwinnis, second signer of the declaration.
Then my reputation. That should make you well aware that I am. I know your fight. What will it be?
That's quite brave of you to potentially sacrifice your life over a document.
This is no mere document, madam. This is the doctrine laid down by my fellow members of the Second Continental Congress. It absolves us of the tyranny of King George III of Great Britain. It is, perhaps, the greatest symbol of this free nation.
You do realize that it's about 500 years later, don't you?
Petty lie. Since it appears you wish to re- I can-
There's more to this than you realize, Button.
Please explain.
Alright, this is gonna be tricky.
You, sir. Interest. We create a forgery. I'd love... We have... Here, if you were to... The best, after all...
Yeah, this is just... I think...
Need some help with this one?
That's a pity.
That.
Oh, shut up! Lost karma. You lost karma. I tried. Ooh. Not my fault he didn't want to listen. Is it? Harmonica. I don't know what it's used for, if anything. Lock all east wing doors. Declaration of Independence. What else we got? Yeah.
What's up?
What's our next move?
Let's get the hell out of here. There should be an
Let's get going.
I got your back.
Surprisingly trustworthy, isn't she? John Hancock, Benjamin Franklin. Thomas Jefferson. I say activate. You will obey me. I know I've gotten him to work before. Subroutines. Execute transfer. Activate the unit. Come on. Right then. Let's find the door out of here and call it a video. Yeah, I guess we'll just... do it this way. Anyway, we'll call it a video here. I am the Blues 32. This is, Fallout 3. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.